Today's tip is how to set the flow rates on our front end loader. To do this, we select our hydraulic menu, which comes up with our function here. So we can select the 100, and this can be dialed back down between 100 and 0. The lower the value, the slower the loader will move.